Blackmer Gear Pump configuration strings contain a wealth of information. Knowing how to read them properly will allow you to quickly identify features such as port size, flow orientation, and seal type. Today we'll take a closer look at a G-series pump string and review the segments in detail. This same string is applicable to Blackmer V-series pumps. We will cover E-series mag drive pumps in a separate video. The first segment of the configuration string tells us the series and construction of the pump externals. In this example, we have a G for a G-series universal bracket pump. The number tells you whether the pump is jacketed, a number 2, or without jackets, the number 1. The next segment is for the pump model. The model number is equivalent to the pump's displacement in cubic inches per revolution. Next, we refer to the external and internal materials of construction. Blackmer Gear Pumps are offered in several materials, including cast iron, carbon steel, and stainless steel. Consult the installation and operation manual, the Choice Online Pump Selection Tool, or an applications engineer for complete details. Pump clearance is the next segment. Clearances are determined by both the viscosity and temperature of the fluid being pumped. Consult the IOM for your specific model for more details. Port sizing is a two-character field. The first is a number and represents the port diameter in inches. The second is a letter and denotes the outlet type. In this example, the pump has 4-inch inlet and outlets with ANSI flanges. We also offer DIN flanges, NPT, and BSPT threaded outlets. A complete listing of the options is available on our website. Port orientation is classified with two letters. Blackmer Gear Pumps come in both 90 degree and 180 degree configurations. Not all options are available for all sizes and materials, so consult the website for complete details. Pump bushings are denoted next. Standard bushing options for Blackmer Gear Pumps include carbon graphite, bronze, or tungsten carbide. We also offer hardened cast iron for some models and high temperature options if required. Consult with an applications engineer for complete details. Seal type is covered next. Blackmer Gear Pumps have many sealing options, including packing, mechanical seals, and triple lip style seals. Consult the IOM for a complete listing. The next field details seal faces. If you choose a mechanical seal, the four characters in this field identify the face materials. If packing is chosen, it will say PANA for packing, not applicable. You may also order a pump with no packing and no seal and install your own. This is denoted by NPNS. Every Blackmer Gear Pump can be built with a relief valve, though it is not a requirement. If no valve is chosen, the field will have the letter N in it. If a valve is chosen, the number indicates the maximum valve spring setting for that option. Consult the IOM for complete options and details on the ranges. This four-character field represents the jacketed configuration for the pump if a jacketed option is chosen. Each character represents a different component, such as the bracket, case, head, or valve. If an X is present, that component is not jacketed. If a letter is present, it is jacketed. Jacketing is available for cast iron G-series pumps in 55 through 222 sizes. All V-series pumps come standard with a jacketed case and rotor bearing sleeve. Head and valve options are available for the V-series pumps as well. The last field is for specialty codes. This field is used to denote options, like flush plans, which are sometimes required, but not offered as part of a standard build. Consult with an applications engineer if you have special needs for your application. Whether trying to identify the pump materials or determine the type of bushing installed, the Blackmer Gear Pump model string contains a wealth of information. By taking the time to understand it, you'll quickly be able to identify all the pump attributes, which is valuable when trying to troubleshoot, reorder parts, or identify spares needs. Links are below for your convenience. If you found this video helpful, let us know by hitting the like button and subscribe to the channel for more education and resources on the full range of products offered by Blackmer. Thank you for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.
ESG, where innovation flows.